two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And that is that. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and the result, which is well deserved.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizeable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you. We'll be right back.